St. Louis has returned home to open an art studio. You may recognize a few of these typewriter-themed pop artworks. They've been featured in movies and posters for several years. Louise, or L.A. Marler, says it's a way to keep a generations-old family business alive. She grew up helping out in her father's typewriter shop right here in St. Louis. She tells us she's glad to return to her roots.
I think there's this raw energy here that I really appreciate. And I feel like there's kind of a nice new wave of revivalism here. And I think I can contribute to that.
Marler's new studio is located on Cherokee Street. She also has offices in New York and Los Angeles.